is Mireia and this is the CNN. Today we are going to talk about recycling. Nowadays people recycle more than before. 20 years ago all the trash went to the same bin. People didn't care if it was plastic, paper, glass or batteries. Now Anna and Claudia will tell us more details.
From the web, the Agency de Residuos de Catalunya, the village of Yudon generates around 2,500 kilos of trash every year. It means that every of us generates 380 kilos each year, and less than the 40% of recycled.
For example, organic, 450 tons a year. Glass, 90 tons a year. Now let's see some teenagers of Yudon's recycle.
Hello.
Hi.
Do you have a moment, please?
Yes, of course.
Can you answer some questions about recycling?
Yes.
Do you recycle at home?
Of course I do, especially to save water because it is very important for the environment.
And what do you think about recycling?
I think that it's important and necessary for environment and for world. At home, I separate the rubbish into different containers.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Hello, do you have a moment?
Yes, of course.
Can you answer some questions about recycling?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you recycle at home?
No, I don't.
Why not?
Because I don't have the time and I don't have the containers.
Why do you say that you don't have time? If you want, you can have time to do it.
Yes, it's probably true. I don't have the containers.
But what do you think about recycling?
Well, I think it's a very good idea to do because it's important for our planet.
Okay, thanks for answering the questions. Bye.
Okay. Bye.
That's all for today. Thank you for your attention and have a nice day.